If you want to transfer all the contact from one Android device to another Android, then what you can do is you can save all the contacts that are present in your Android device to a Google account, and then you can add the same Google account in another Android device and all the contact will appear in the other Android device. For that one, let's go to settings at first. Go to accounts and backup. Go to accounts. Now we will go down and select add account. Now we have to select this option, Google. Now remember that whenever you are setting up your Android device, you have to use a Google account in order to set up your Android device. So the contacts that are present in your Android device will be actually saved in the Google account that you have entered already. So you can use the same Google account to transfer the contacts to another Android device. But if you want to add another Google account, then you can do in this way. So what I will do here is I will add a Google account here, then next. Now I have to enter the password for my Google account. Next. Now I have to select I agree. So I have added this Google account to my Android device. Now if I want to save whatever the contacts are present in this Android device to this Google account, I will tap on this Google account. I will go to sync account and I will make sure that this contact button it is enabled. So once the contact button is enabled, then whatever the contacts are present in this Android device, it will be synced and saved to this Google account. So once you have done this one, then what you have to do is you have to repeat the same process in another Android device. You have to add this same Google account to the Android device and all the contacts that are present will appear in your new Android device. For example, if this is my new Android device, I will again go to settings here. I will go to accounts and backup. I will go to accounts. Then I will go down and select add account. I will select Google again. And in this new Android device, I will add the same Google account which I had added in the older one. Next. And I have to enter the password for my Google account. Next. Tap on I agree. Now that same Google account has been added to the new Android device. Then you will go to the Google account. And then you will go to sync account. And then you can see the contact, they are syncing. So once the syncing is finished, what happens is all the contacts that are present in the Google account will be seen in this new Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.